talking purple gray about air I see. It's so luscious! Oh my goodness!
What?
Oh my god! Your very own!
No!
Yes!
I'm not a grape!
Well, right now you'd be a grape of wrath, sir! May I touch your grape of wrath?
What?
This night thou mayest to touch what e'er thou dost to will. Yes, he did to teach me a song about his true nature.
True
nature. Your Majesty, would you like to hear a song about his
true nature?
Yes. All right.
Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and
shaking it. I said, ooh wee! It looks like a purple people eater to me.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, fine purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, fine purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, fine purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
Well, he came to Earth and he lit in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. And then he said in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you because you're so tough. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, fine purple people eater.
Pigeon toad underground, flying purple people eater.
We wear short shorts.